What are you doing?
Just expanding the pipe work, just so I can start braising. That's it. It's as simple as that.
And then pipe. That pipe will just go inside there, like that, and then you can braise it.
That's correct.